I'm Dr. Honey Ashok. I'm an ENT and head and neck surgeon. I work at Sakra Hospital as the head of the department, and also I have a clinic in Koramangala known as Clinic Bell. Hoarseness means change of voice. So when the vocal cords are affected, there will be change in voice. So it can be structural damage to the vocal cords, or if the movement of the vocal cords are affected, we find change in voice. The structural deformities can be some swelling of the vocal cords, ulcers on the vocal cords, or if there's a tumor or polyp onto the vocal cords, will lead to hoarseness. And also in teachers and professional voice users, we find change in voice. So mainly these people need some voice therapy to get their voice back. Sometimes tumors and cancers can occur on the vocal cords, which will need surgery. Sometimes there can be paralysis of the vocal cords, which can be due to any chest tumors or cancer of the thyroids and the larynx. This can be treated by biopsies, and also depending upon the diagnosis, it has to be treated surgically or by radiotherapy.